Turns out to be a good weekend for the 22nd ranked UCLA Bruins as they beat Colorado on Thursday 3-0. Come back and take care of the Utes on the weekend 2-0. So UCLA gets two shutouts, two victories, and goes above 500 for the first time in conference this year. Jim Watson, Tammy Blackburn. We knew about Carly Nelson, the keeper for Utah coming in. She was tested early and denied UCLA until Mia Fischel finds a ball all by herself on the six.
Yeah, service was great. Ashley Sanchez doing it from that left side. Look at this, just off of a volley, a one touch there. Mia Fischel settles it and then just toes it in on that opposite post, and UCLA on the board early, which they often do. And then Kasten Yeda getting inside, creating a little ricochet. The ball gets in front of the Utah pack. Carly Nelson does everything she can, but Fischel's there for the rebound. What more are you gonna do?
So a brace for Fischel. And she also scored against Colorado, so she gets three goals for UCLA on the weekend. UCLA outshoots Utah 17-7. They outshot Colorado 26-2, so the UCLA defense is starting to come around, and they get the two clean sheets. Tegan Micah is back, Jesse Fleming is back, so UCLA is almost completely healthy. Marley Canales goes down with an injury, so they're going to have to deal with that.
Our best to Marley Canales. The Bruins playing well when they want to be playing their best.
For UCLA, they will leave Westwood and head up to the farm next Saturday against Stanford.